Hello kids! Today's video is going to about comparing numbers because we have some small numbers and we have some big numbers. So we have to count them and learn them. First of all, we have two jars of strawberries. Let's count them. One has less, which has two strawberries, and one has more strawberries in it, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 strawberries are there in the second jar. So the number 5 is bigger than number 2. And now it's your turn. Now you have to count the peaches and tell me which jar has the more. Yes, you are right. It has 5 peaches and 5 is a bigger digit. Now what you need to do is just to tell me, is number 1 is bigger or number 4? Yay, you are right. Number 4 is bigger than number 1. And in here we have 4 strawberries and you have to put 4 of them in the upper blocks. But you have to put them one by one with the counting. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. Yay! So we have 4 strawberries in the upper line. Now we have 2 strawberries. Now we need to put them in the lower line and count them. 1 and 2. So which line has more strawberries? The upper one or the lower one? Think about it and count them. Yay, you are right. The upper line has 4 strawberries. In here, can you tell me which line has more lemons? Count, count. Yay, you're right. 3 is bigger than 1. Woohoo! Cute little ducky. Wow, how sweet they are. Can you count the duckies? Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, 5 little duckies, 5 baby duckies and 1 mommy ducky. Yay! So can you tell, is 5 bigger than 1? Yes, count, count, count. Is 5 bigger or 1? Yes, 5 is more than 1. How cute the duckies are. I have enjoyed a lot today's activity. Hope you all do so. So kiddies, don't forget to subscribe the channel and share the video with your friends. Thank you and enjoy. Good night.